here in Place Louise. It's all about hashtag we are mobility. Can I ask a question?
Yes.
Speak English?
Yes.
Okay, what is this all about?
This is about testing, you know, new mobility.
Ah, it's an advertisement of your equipment for...
No, yeah, it's experimentation. It's a car-free day. So people test, you know, solo wheels, e-scooters and everything, so it's free. You can try it.
Okay.
And it's to show people that there is other ways to move in the city.
Oh, really? So these are all free?
Yes.
But just
you register here, and then you can try one of these,
okay,
and then you go.
Oh, really? That's nice, huh?
Yeah.
Okay. Thank you.
Welcome.
So, here it is all about the airport. And people will have to try, and this is all free. But all you have to do is to register here. Just like the man is doing now.
So you inside,
je suis pas trop d'accord avec
ça. Ok, je comprends.
Prochaine.
Non, c'est pas grave. Ouais. Ouais. On a qu'une.
Non. Ah bon, tout ça, oui.
Hello guys, good morning. Here in Brussels, every third Sunday of the month of September each year, the Brussels organizes its traditional car free Sunday. So today is 22 of September, the third Sunday of the month. The Brussels organizes its traditional car free starting from 9:30 to 7 in the evening. So there will be no cars running around, but if there will be cars running around, I'm sure that they are given the permission. Thank you. This is now the situation here. buses are given the permission to operate.
Bye.